And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ball game.
Oh, what's CM Punk gonna do with this?
Triple H with a reversal.
Yeah, that's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
As we get started, tell us what's running through the mind of Brock Lesnar, King.
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship. But the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury. Great reversal! He's got him up! Oh! Oh, there it is!
What a fierce kick!
Uh-oh. What's CM Punk gonna do now? Just when he thinks he's going the one way, his opponent takes him another!
CM Punk is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
Listen, being royalty myself, I know what it means to be a king in that ring. Now, opponents need to know that when they stand across the ring from Triple H, the game, they're in there with one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots.
That.
That'll leave a mark.
What a rescue there!
Jerry, you talked about this moments ago, but you can't help but be aware of the aura of this man, Triple H, and what he's achieved throughout his career. You're looking at someone whose sole focus is to be the very best at whatever he does, and will achieve those results by any means necessary.
And when you talk about what makes Triple H tick, and what makes him who he is, you're talking about a relentless pursuit of pure greatness. I mean, will he get down and dirty if he has to? Of course he will. This is WWE, and make no mistake about it, Triple H will do whatever he can to stay on top.
Ow! There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out? He was one step ahead on that one.
This man! Oh, ow! What's the game gonna do here?
Taking a chance here.
Oh! Brock Lesnar going to work now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's measuring.
That's it. He's done.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Brock Lesnar gets the win in an impressive fashion.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.